the winged figure seated upon a rock is a most beautiful picture by Abbot Handerson Thayer, born in 1849, died 1921. It's an angel-like figure. You can see the marvelous wings and the angelic countenance. It is now in the National Museum of American Art, Smithsonian Institute in Washington, D.C.